It is a great distinction that Count Vlad pays you. Your name must be held in some regard in the cobwebbed halls of Drakenhof. The master has seen fit to reveal to you some small measure of his intentions. Know that Sylvania is a desiccated land, a withered thing that cannot sustain the ambitions of the Von Karsteins. To prosper, we must expand into more vibrant lands, where the blood is young and fresh. The Empire is fractured, province set against province. Every arrogant noble proclaiming the crown as their own. Never has there been a more propitious time for conquest. But the Master is wary. Present the squabbling mortals with a common enemy, and they will unite. To guard against that eventuality, Vlad would reconstruct the great ritual by which the necromancer Vanhal first drew the undead legions from the plague-ridden soil of Sylvania. The Master would raise an army unseen since the days of Nagash. The first step to rediscovering those lost secrets is in Mordheim. Baron Lothar von Diehl, the treacherous apprentice of Vanhal, left a journal of his experiments. That tomb eventually found its way back to Lothar's relations in Mordheim, eventually to be consigned to the city's great library. Vlad wants that book, and securing it is the duty that has been imposed on you. Secure it, and you will enjoy Vlad's favor. Fail, and there will be no peace, even in the grave. The library is defended by the old curator. Since the cataclysm, he has become both a deadly sorcerer and a deranged madman. Defeating him will mean breaking the arcane wards he's placed in the library and securing the magical staff he carries. Be vigilant as well for funerary records. It will be useful to know where Mordheim's heroes of old are entombed when Vlad raises his armies.
A new round has started.
Thank you.
A new round has started. New objectives added. Objective completed. New objectives added. Objective completed. A new round has started. New objectives added. Objective completed. A new round has started. new round has started. A new round has started. Objectives updated.
To serve Count Vlad is to find no rest, even in the grave. Raise your undead and strike to battle once more.
Task completed. Nice progress. remarkable. Outstanding. New hired swords are available.
It is a great distinction that Count Vlad pays you. Your name must be held in some regard in the cobwebbed halls of Drakenhof.
A new round has started. 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 New objectives added. Objective completed. Thank you. A new round has started. 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 New objectives added. Objective completed. Thank you. A new round has started. Objective completed. A new round has started. A new round has started. A new round has started. Thank you. New objectives added. Objective completed. A new round has started. New objectives added. Objective completed. New objectives added. Objective completed. A new round has started. New objectives added. Objective completed.
I have looked through the records left by Lothar von Diehl. The necromancer may have betrayed Vanhol and slain his master, but he certainly had a facility for detail when it came to writing down his arcane experiments. The cipher will be an easy enough one to decrypt. The true peril will lie in determining if Lothar left any magical traps woven into his rituals. That challenge, however, will be left to others. For now, you have done what the Master required of you. It is to be regretted that the Curator couldn't be drawn into Count Vlad's service. His magic and knowledge of Mordheim would have been a valuable asset. Certainly, there are spells by which his spirit might yet be called upon to serve. But it is always an uncertain thing to treat with the ghosts of the mad. One can never be entirely certain if the bindings will maintain their hold, or if enough reason will remain to them that they can provide anything of value. We shall be content with his staff. It seems familiar to me, though I wouldn't care to speculate why just now. A bit more study may reveal its secrets. Perhaps it will prove a prize as valuable as Lothar's journal. The funerary records you've recovered are of more definite value. The famed and feted dead of 6 centuries and more are laid bare before us. Their names, their deeds, and most importantly, where they are entombed. Knowing the wards and rites by which their graves were consecrated will make breaking the hold magic a simple matter. When it becomes needful, the greatest warriors of this city's long history will rise from their coffins to serve the legions of Sylvania. For now, secure more Weirdstone. It will be needed to fuel the mighty necromancy that will bring the Empire into Count Vlad's thrall.
Your warband is getting stronger.